Hey guys, this game is called Head Soccer. This is free in the App Store, and this game I got about a week ago, or less than a week ago, and I was playing this like crazy for the past couple days now. So basically, you're like, there's two people playing in this game, so you get to pick a player on this side. So basically, first you start off with this player, and then you play this guy. Then you unlock this guy, and then you keep playing it. As soon as you play with them all, then you go into the next player. So now I'll just do an example. I'll be this one. I'll verse the Japanese. All right. So basically, you jump, you kick the ball, and then you move side to side. Okay, so he just scored because I just let him score. So basically, what you want to do, this is hard. You can kick it. There we go. And then you get powers. So I'll use my power. As soon as you touch the ball, it does a power and he scores. Pretty fun game. Goal, I scored. Yeah, my goal. It's really addicting. I could play this game all day without getting bored. Goal. Now I'll use my power up. Boom, goal. 5-3. This guy is like the easiest one. But there's going to be guys that like are really hard to beat because their power-ups, there's this one that like there's a big ball and then like the ball just hits you and then it just automatically just goes into the net. Or one when like he jumps in the air and then as soon as he jumps in the air, the balls like fly. There's like three balls that fly into the net and if one of them goes in, it's a goal. So power up. Alright, so result 7-4. I won and I can play the next guy. I already have him unlocked. So check this app out. It's free in the App Store. Comment, like, and subscribe. Peace out.